Here we are, Sunday morning, Ponagansett High School. West Warwick girls, 7th grade travel team. We are playing, is it Cumberland? Cumberland, right? Cumberland. Come on, grab, kid. Playing Cumberland in this tournament. Gibson with a three to start the game off.
Way to start.
3-0 West Warwick. Sophie almost gets that steal. Stay with it, Kai. Stay with it. You got to stay with it. Once you block, you got to grab it.
There you go.
Move it. Move it around. Nice pass to Kylie underneath from Bria Lima for the basket. Nice pass, Bria. Kylie gets one to make it, what is it, 5-0? 5-0 now. Gotta step up, Kai. Bria pops a three. Off. Save it, McKenzie. Nice save. Oh. I'll stay with it, kid. You got to stay with it. Got to rip. Got to rip. Got to rip.
Watch the reach.
That's a three. 5-3. West Warwick has a 2-point lead over Cumberland right now. Move it quick. Move it quick. Cut, Kai. Nice pass. Great ball movement by West Warwick. Kylie gets another one. 7-3 now. Great ball movement, girls. Great ball movement. Watch behind you. Grab. You got to grab. Come on. Hands. Get hands. Nice grab that time. Lex knocks it loose. Nice screen by McKenzie Roll. Pass to Kylie underneath. McKenzie gets the rebound and the putback. 9-3, and Cumberland takes a timeout. 13 minutes and 47 seconds to go in this first half. Oh.
mom was showing me pictures of Dean.
He's huge.
Is he really?
I was in bed before this, laying down. Exhausted. Sophie locks it, Westbrook gets over to Lex, who gets it to Bria. And Bria with a nice little shot there from the side. 11-3 now, West Warwick. Move by Jenny underneath. Draws the foul. Jenny gets her own rebound. Is blocked by West Warwick, so it stays Cumberland ball. They inbounded the ball again. He left, Soph. There you go. Soph with a nice deal to Lex. Lex kicks it out to McKenzie. And McKenzie with the basket. Team 3 now. By Jenny. What's up? Patty in for McKenzie. Cumberland inbound the ball. With 11 minutes left to go in this first half. Work up 14-3.
No, one blue.
She tries to screen. And she tries to hit the screen. She wasn't set. Sophie hits a three again. 17-3 now. Good. Get that, Jenny.
I keep forgetting I got a hot spot now. I got to turn my hot spot.
Look underneath, Kai. You gotta see that, Kai. You gotta see that. Humler went two foul shots here. Just misses the first. 17-3. Jenny with a nice rebound after that missed second foul shot. She almost traveled there. Now cut. Get under there. Gotta judge where that ball's going, kid. Cumberland inbounds the ball. We're in the second quarter now. Westbrook up by 14. Brings up the ball for West Warwick. It's over to Sophie. Now Jenny's got it. Alexa Foley with a three. Just misses. Come on, kid. Nice grab. Still. Get under Kai. You gotta get in front of her, Kai. Mackenzie roll in for Bria Lima. Cumberland inbound the ball. Still down by 14. Come on, Kai. Watch it go in your hands. Jenny with the rebound for West Warwick. Don't mind me, I'm yawning. Goes to Cumberland. Cumberland's still looking to hit another basket, still 17-3. 6 minutes to go in the half. Alexa Foley steals the ball. Heads right down court to Kylie for the basket underneath. Great job, Kai. 19-3 now, West Warwick. 5 minutes, 46 seconds to go in the half. Who called the timeout? Cumberland? I would think so. They have ball, right? Yep. Cumberland called the timeout. Thank you. All right, folks, after that Cumberland timeout, they're going to inbound the ball here. Just under 6 minutes to go in the half. Down by 16, the West Warwick. Turn, Kai. Look for it, Kai. Ask for it, kid.
Oh, you got Jenny all day.
Oh. Nice try. Now, Kai, box her out, Kai. You gotta have her boxed out, Kai. You gotta have her boxed out. Bring it back in here. Get in front of her. Get in front of her. Get in front of her, Kylie. Don't let her manhandle you. Get in front of her. Now, with 4 minutes to go in the half. Here with the steal. It's the ball over to Alexa. Cut it off, Bria. Mackenzie roll with the rebound. All you saw underneath that basket was black. He's using a blue jersey. Lima with a three, 24-3 now. 3 minutes, 20 seconds to go in the half. Cut it off, cut it off. Always cut, Kai. Always cut. Now cut, Kai. Across. Cut across.
Does Sean just exude confidence?
Sit back. He wants a beer.
Yeah.
He's all set. He's like, yeah, whatever. He has calico or anything. Good job, Kylie almost fell over her own teammate. Nice pass to Mackenzie Roll underneath. 26-3 now. Come on, quick feet, Kai. Can't let her buy you. Kylie with a nice basket from the corner. 28-3 now.
Yeah, that's what I said. She must have Catalyst coaching. Sean's like, give me a 45 seconds.
Let's work inbounds the ball. 45 seconds to go in the half. Up by 23 now. Nice pass from Kaya to McKenzie. She kicks it back out. Freya shoots it and hits the three. 31-5.
Hold it. 5 seconds. Get down and get open.
Quick
bomb.
Jenny, turn.
Catch it and throw.
Shoot it.
And that's the end of the first half. West Fork having a commanding lead over Cumberland, 31-5. Inbounds the ball to start the second half.
Yeah, it's going to drop it.
Sophie with the steal. We start the second half with Alexa Foley, Sophie Hiffman, Kylie LaValle, Mackenzie Bowl, and Bria Lima.
Cut now, get in there. Box her out, Kai. Get physical, Kai.
Nice block. Now move.
Good idea, good idea. Michael, you're not keeping this close, it doesn't matter what you say.
Guess what, 7th grade Lady Wizards are up by 26 right now, 31-5.
Karanda, Karanda. Karanda, Kai. Under. On the outside, Kai, get on the outside. Get in front of her, don't let her in front of you, Kai. Nice move by Kai in the valley underneath for the basket. Short, nice grab, go with it. Careful next time with that pass, Kai. Cut now, Kai, get under. You need to be under there for that rebound, get in front of her. Now roll.
Nice pass underneath to Mackenzie Roll for the basket.
Don't forget about Jenny over here, Cal, he says.
Sean, Sean just grabbed the collar. What about Jenny sitting over here? He's telling Cal, there's something to her.
Love it.
I love it.
Cal is... Nice three by Sophie Hipsman
to increase our lead to 38-5.
Cal is fine-tuning her coaching skills.
Yeah,
she's thinking. What am I gonna do next?
Go now. Hustle, Kai, hustle. Look up.
Wow, that was a nice steal.
It's off on, out on Kylie.
It's all right.
Under, under.
Good job.
God.
Hey, not a drink. That was good.
Good call, man. Yeah.
That's a field broker thing after season's over the last coach here.
Oh. Yeah, she broke it the other day, she said. So she said there's two more weeks with the playoffs for college and high school, and then she said they're going to do the field score breakers.
Same team. Hustle now, girls. Mackenzie roll in for Jenny. Quick feet, quick feet, quick feet. With the shot and the foul. Let's go, Laval.
She was so mad by that. She was, how can you not pronounce her name?
Kylie, you're out. Jenny was telling Sophie, they told Kylie. All right, Kylie hits the end one. 41-8 now. 10.5 minutes to go in this game. Nice take, Bria. That's all right. Nice take. Jenny with the steal. Good heads up play to cut off that pass. Alexa Foley brings the ball up. Nice give from Sophie to Jenny. Can he get some rebound? Put back. It's deflected. 30 seconds to go in his third quarter. Westbrook with a 31-point lead. Putback and another rebound and putback, and she gets it the second time around. It makes the score 43-10. Now we're into the fourth quarter. Just under 9 minutes to go in this game. Westbrook with a 33-point lead.
Kylie back in for Sophie. Nice inbound pass to Alexa. She just misses. Now there's a fight under the basket for that ball. Okay, blue ball apparently. Have to clean off the lens of the camera. Yeah.
Go Black. Turn around. Yeah. Yeah. Side out. Side out.
Right? Alexa with the steal. Throws it down. Cut it off, cut it off!
Well, that's a good job of making sure she didn't score.
Six minutes, 10 seconds left to go in this game. Let's work up by 33. And Cumberland has two foul shots here. She misses the first. And she misses the second. Jenny gets the rebound for Westport. 6 minutes to go in this game. Move, Kai, you're standing around. Alexa with the basket. 45-10 now. Pass to Jenny underneath for a basket. 47-10 now.
Watch it.
Pick it back. Move now, move. Get it, Kai. This is the first of two. Just under 4 minutes to go in this game. Westbrook with a 37-point lead. She hits the second one. 47-11 now. Yeah.
Post. Ask for it. Cut now, Kai. Get under it. Kylie with the rebound and the putback. 49-11. Just over 3 minutes to go in this game. With a basket to make it 51-13. 2.5 minutes to go. Nice block by Bria. Saved by McKenzie. Go now, Kai. Get under. Cut her off, cut her off, cut her off. Keep your head up. All right, good. Sophie with the block.
Figure that out.
Behind you. A minute to go in this game. The score is 51-13. You're playing with four, girls. Go.
30 seconds.
Come on, move. 24 of you now. Victory for West Warwick. They beat Cumberland 51-13 in our first game of play during this tournament. We couldn't play last night because of our championship victory celebration for the middle school. Hopefully we can make that game up. We win the first game we play 51-13. West Warwick over Cumberland. Great job, girls.